If you want to know just how dysfunctional today's Republican Party is, all you have to do is basically read the news. Get on social media and you're going to see just how insane the entire Republican Party has become, really in just the span of a couple weeks with all the insanity taking place here. First and foremost, we have the ongoing lingering feud between Marjorie Taylor Greene and Nancy Mace. And again, if you're not familiar with this, Mace came out earlier this week, condemned Lauren Boebert for her Islamophobic attacks on Ilhan Omar. Marjorie Taylor Greene rushes into the defense here, calls Mace trash. Mace responds saying that Marjorie Taylor Greene is batshit crazy. Then they go back and forth a little more, and then Mace says, you know what, as a Southern woman, all I can say is bless her fucking heart. So, those two still going at it. And Kevin McCarthy, House Minority Leader, doesn't quite know what to do about it. Should I just sit back and let these two weirdos continue to battle in public for the world to see? Or should I do something? Well, the problem Kevin McCarthy has right now is, one, he's not only dealing with that little feud. Two, he's still dealing with the fallout and the ongoing fallout of the Lauren Boebert comment scandal, if you want to call it that, as more and more videos continue to emerge showing her bigotry. But more importantly for Kevin McCarthy, he's still dealing with the 13 Republicans who voted in favor of passing the infrastructure bill and the other hardcore Republican members of Congress that want these people kicked off their committees for doing it. See, McCarthy has spent the last few weeks on the phone. He spent the last few weeks meeting in person with members of his Republican caucus, or as AOC correctly called it, the KKK caucus, trying to get these people to, for the love of God, get along. But they can't. You've created a party of bigots and immature idiots. That's what the Republican Party is today. Marjorie Taylor Greene, Nancy Mace, these people are exceptionally immature. Gosar, Boebert, those people, based on the comments we have seen, appear to be exceptionally bigoted. And then, of course, you've got people like Matt Gaetz embroiled in his own scandal. You got Louie Gohmert out there being one of the dumbest members of Congress that ever has served in my lifetime. And you've got all these other little weirdos and wackos out there making stupid comments, attacking their fellow Republicans. Liz Cheney and Adam Kinzinger don't want to get in line with the rest of the party, so they're going after you. You're going after them. You've stripped Cheney of her leadership position. It's a shit show, folks. Today's Republican Party is an absolute shit show. The problem is they're still poised to make big gains in next year's midterms. So look around at the Republican Party today. You see all this fighting. You see all this utter insanity taking place here. Is this what you want running the House of Representatives? Because if we continue on this trajectory, that's what we're going to get in about 13 months.